just sit right there and tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. Yes, Philadelphia, born and raised. On the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school with a couple of guys who were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. She said, "You moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air?" Begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me all the way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well." Take a minute, just sit right there, tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.